Hey there, I'm Nathan Phan. I'm the Magic Asian Man. We're here at Venice Beach. We tried to go to Muscle Beach, but they wouldn't let me in because I'm too scrawny. So let's do some magic. I'm actually going to teach you something that is called a life hack. All right, may I see your mobile device? I'm going to show you how to protect your mobile device at the beach. And you do this. You think that looks weird from out here? Go back and watch the video and you'll see your balloon go inside, the phone go inside the video. And the nifty thing is that if you blow it up, right, you tie it off now, it'll float inside the water and, oh, hello. There you go, you can have that back now. There you are, excellent. I see you have a can of soda there. Is it right if I use it for something?
Sure.
Perfect, excellent. And then do you have a coin by any chance that I can use? So you guys are promoting some sort of a drink?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent, what kind of a drink?
It's called Marquise.
Marquise, organic energy, mango ginger.
Bing!
You guys ever wink with me?
Bing!
Perfect. All right, so I want you to write your initials on one side of this coin so that you know that I'm not switching it or doing anything tricky or funny. And then if you can initial, yeah, Grace, yeah. Grace, if you can initial the other side. DL on one side and DB on the other. We take the coin and we take the can. Let's see if this works. Can is empty. I want you to see something. There's no holes in this can of soda. There's nothing on the walls or anything like that. It's just gone now. But here's the weird thing. If you listen, can you hear it in there?
Yeah.
You can hear it in there, right? All right. Do you hear that?
Yes.
You can hear that rattling around in there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Sorry, I'll give you $1 for your soda.
No, it's okay.
It's really inside there. Like before, yeah. You thought I was probably hiding it in my hand or something like that. You can actually hear that's inside there and you can actually see there really is a coin in there. Let's see if we can get it. There's a...
Yeah,
DB. You can hear that, right?
Yeah.
It's really in there. Can you see that's really in there? Hold out your hand for me, all right? Sorry if I get a bit of... I don't even know if it's gonna fall out. Oh, look at that, fell out. From inside the can itself, no holes, no nothing, just the opening that I made when I opened it. And that's Grace, your initials, right? And Alex, your initials on the other side, yes, AI? Ingredients here are magical, that's amazing. Hey. Nothing inside, nothing inside, nothing inside, nothing inside. Look, out in midair, see that? It's an invisible ball is what this is. This is one of the black ones. Hold up. Yep, this is one of the black ones. Watch, I'm going to prove that it's real. I'm going to throw it up in the air and catch it inside the bag. Hup. Look inside. Do you see the invisible ball?
No.
Of course not. It's invisible. Do me a favor, though. I want you to reach inside and pull out that invisible ball for me. You got it? You're holding on it? Perfect. Throw it up in the air and inside the sack. Hup. Here, reach inside one more time. Pull out the invisible. You got it? Excellent. Hand me the invisible ball. Hold on to the sack nice and high. Perfect. Just like that. Perfect. I'm gonna throw it up in the air. It's gonna land inside the sack. One, two, three. Up in the air. Shake it so it looks like something. Ah, look, it landed inside. You don't believe me. Check inside. I won't go anywhere near it.
What the?
Reach and pull it out. See that? It's pretty nifty, huh?
Yeah.
All right, excellent. You probably think I'm gonna make a balloon animal. I'm not. This is something else entirely.
I'm such a girly man. This is the only exercise that I can do.
That's the beaches that way.
Yeah, no, they kicked me out.
It's kind of a
smart
smaller,
it's a balloon
smaller. Oh, God. Oh, look. Oh, that's real.
Would you check my mouth?
I don't know how to react to it.
That is awesome shit.
Yes, I swallow. Someone's littering, apparently. That's fine here. You guys recycle over in Germany? Yeah, okay. Watch, I'm gonna recycle this bottle by using it for a magic trick, okay? Ready? I'm gonna make it disappear. One, two, three, five, I would blur out that label too. A little snap of the fingers, it disappears.
You want me to snap it?
No, it's gone, it's gone, it's magic. Yep, see, it's gone.
Yeah.
Ready? It's gone,
yeah.
See?
Yeah.
It's gone. Watch, I snap my fingers, it comes back.
That was good.
You're not buying it, that's fine. We won't do that trick, we'll do something else instead.